practice.
Okay, let's concentrate
right,
on
right.
camera.
Concentrate the camera. Right,
just look at the camera. Sorry.
You can actually keep it still.
Okay. Listen, a couple of...
Are we still on?
Yeah, we're still on.
Oh, that's great.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Tariq Al Khaldi, loosehead prop.
Hi, Raymond Asfour.
I was about to say we forward.
Do I have to look into the camera?
Yeah.
Do we need to edit this?
We?
I'd like to ask you a few questions if you care to sit down.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Is it the right way up?
It's on.
Is it the right way up?
Yeah.
Okay.
We playing on.
God.
They can fry.
Okay.
Cow hall.
He's
lit. LBC, put together a documentary.
On tour.
Good evening, we're here at the BBC.
Okay. Right, Ray, well, welcome to Brazzers.
Funniest/favorite moment on/off the pitch with another player.
So that.
You're right, reading that.
He's so lucky.
Excuse me.
What's your funniest or favourite moment on or off the pitch with another player?
The first time we won the A5N, 2013, me and Touma had a bit of a Johnny Wilkinson, Will Greenwood moment when final whistle, we just looked at each other jumping up and down and screaming, we did it. And
funniest?
Or favourite?
Mark McLoof and Hassan Karaki. Mm-hmm. And when we were in Pakistan and they designed their room into a cafe. And Mark was always naked.
Korea 2014, sitting under Japan's building discussing Hiroshima bombing. It was a little bit dangerous, but it was funny.
And the teams were ceremonially just parading behind the flag, whereas our guys were pulling in old men off the street and throwing them up in the air.
Yeah, I have to say, bitching with Robin. Yeah, favorite thing, every game.
Favourite would be definitely winning the title in 2013.
I think when I compared Karim to his father and possibly what might happen in the next 20 years was quite funny.
The win against Iran, it was the first time playing Union. It was actually a pretty big accomplishment.
2 years ago in Dubai, first time I met Firas. Guy just looks down at me after a line-out with his German accent. After a lift-out, he's like, oh, you're stronger than you look.
It's probably the ice baths. In all tours. The ice baths in Pakistan, I think. It had been 25 years since we've been in the same bathtub together.
Oh. All right, who's the biggest complainer in the team or the hardest to be around? Biggest complainer? Do you know Ronnie has a shout for? He does a bit of muttering now and again,
Ronnie,
doesn't he?
Probably Tom Saliba.
I'll say it's Robin.
Robin, yeah. If he's having a bitch fit.
Sorry, Robin.
Team
Robin.
The hardest to be
yeah,
around?
Yeah, Robin.
Oh, hi, Robin.
Fred.
Would have to be Marco.
Toombs. Right. Does not like criticism.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Toombs.
Kareem Jamal.
KJ. Captain Beauty Kareem.
Kareem Jamal was awesome.
It's Karim.
Yeah. Oh, did I say Ronnie? Yeah, Kareem Jamal.
I think I'd have to say Jad.
Jad leads that. Sorry, Jad.
Jad Hachem.
I said Jad.
Jad.
Jad Hachem.
I'm gonna have to go with the general consensus and say Jad.
There's no.
Jad Hashim.
Yeah, Jad. Jad.
The hardest question is Jad Hashim. Yeah. Are you pissed off about it?
Yeah, and I'm not gonna play anymore.
You're not gonna play because everyone thinks you're hard to be around?
Yeah.
Cross.
Not because I'm a hard player, a hard runner, everyone's gonna think I'm a hard person to be around. It's so unfair.
Give us your best impression of another player.
Hi. I want some cheesecake.
Wee papa!
Oh!
Fuck!
Susie, little bear!
Go!
Hey, come on! Tab!
Yeah!
This is your baby. That's Alex.
No, that's it.
Hi, I'm Ray. I sound like I'm from Ireland. I'll do English, okay,
sweet.
Robin!
I love you guys!
I do a mean Mounir. Wait.
Yeah?
Just don't talk.
I don't think we should pass like that, you know?
Cassab, when he's trying to fake one of the forwards and just crash into everyone, he does like this. And he's...
Because he's short.
Oh, I want to go to the gym. I have to work out.
I have to work out.
Best impression of another player. KJ has gay hair.
All right, if you were a Lebanese dish, what would it be and why?
Hummus, because I'm smooth.
Hummus.
Why? And why?
I love hummus.
Hummus, because everyone likes hummus.
It'd have to be samke harra. I'm a little bit spicy, but very creamy.
Yes!
Kanafe, something just so sweet.
It's not Lebanese, not really.
Falafel, small, yet substantial and delicious.
I'd be halloumi, because when the heat's on, I don't melt.
Could be, because I'm raw. Shawarma, because I'm big and juicy.
Chicken shawarma, sorry. It's fatty.
Tabbouleh.
Lame.
It looks good.
My mom's really good at tabbouleh.
That's bad for you.
Kanafe.
Yeah.
Gains?
Well, Gains.
Okay. And I'm sweet.
I'd be full because I hit you really, really hard in your stomach.
I think I'd like to be kusan wara. I always want to be stuffed with rice and meat.
Identify with in Maghrebi.
Nothing, I just like it.
It's sloppy.
The onions.
Alright, I'd be Lebanese because I look good when I'm covered in oil.
I don't know. Is a
Lebanese.
Give us your most embarrassing personal moment during your entire rugby career.
The fact it took me to about under 13s that people realised that I do not tackle.
Goal kick drop out, and I kicked it backwards.
And you get smashed backwards for 30 metres. And I was twice the guy's size, so it was just, yeah, it was really embarrassing.
Dove, thought I'd try, I had a try, stand up, started celebrating. Was just a 5 meter.
Actually, I think when I thought that I had a try and it was like 1 meter behind the try line.
Yeah. Kick the first conversion, drop goal, front of the post, hit the post, scores a try again, another conversion, front of the post, I hit the post again.
Started at a club years ago, lots of people didn't know each other, so we went round in a circle throwing the ball and saying your name. The guy beside me was called Noel, and I was expecting him to say, hi, my name's Noel, and he said, hi, my name's Tap. So and then he passed the ball to me, and I said, hi, my name's Noel. And then I had to like make up some story about, people call me Noel, but that's not my name.
For the third game of Union, as you all know, I'm a superstar in league. He told me to mark the ball, as in my, on the try line, on our try line. My fucking mark was put the ball on the ground. They picked it up and they scored a try, so.
Describe your captain in three words. Words?
Smart.
Here it goes.
Ridiculously good looking.
No, that's okay, well done, mate.
Modest.
Could do better.
Ditches his boys. Hose before bro.
So you're ditching his boys? That's one.
Wannabe Dan Carter.
Thinks he's a model.
Unselbstständig.
Get a job.
Who's the captain?
Pious.
Pious?
Pious?
Fuck.
Short.
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 The short?
Pakistani.
Pakistani, I knew his complainers. He's pretty. Pretty.
Velvety smooth.
Birds.
Nepotism with quiff.
Well, you're lucky I don't even know what nepotism means. So.
Leading by example.
Yes.
Skillful.
Skillful.
We wear the
pressure. Skillful.
Skillful.
Wise.
What?
Womanizer.
If you were to pick a number between 1 and 15, who would you say was the best player? Oh, no, she didn't. She picked number 10 as the best player.
Fuck, why?
Fire the hole!
Oh.
Oh, you can't.
No.
No. Which way is the toilet?
Yeah.
Which way is the toilet?
There he is.
Two types of people in the world.
Yeah?
Hammers and nails.
And what are you? A nail?
I'm the hammer.
That's it.
Sorry,
Karim.
I'm
whether it was like a dust wind or something, something went in my eye. For the last hour and a half, I can't even see out my left, well, I can see out my left eye, but it's just unbelievably red and swollen.
Dime. KJ?
My name is Joe Touma. I like to jump.
I'm eating.
When you're scared, what happens to you?
When I'm scared, I just...
CDJs.
Fuck's sake!
Really? Double dessert?
That's just the salt, though.
Making their test, I've been selected to make the test.
Great, great.
What's your impression of the Lebanese rugby team so far? No. No impression, or good impression, or bad impression? Okay, thank you.
Lebanon Rugby!
Steve?
It looks like everyone's walking.
Yeah, right? It's that funny looking guy running. And it's me.
Barakat!
George.
Behind the scenes.
Who shot ya? Separate the weak from the ops. Leap hard to creep them Brooklyn streets.
We, the Lebanese national rugby team, only drink Al Masaya at half.
Stay behind the scenes. Khalik.
We, the Lebanese rugby team, only smoke Al Fakhr at half.
We, the Lebanese national rugby team, only eat sujar at halftime.
Yeah.
Mmm, spicy.
Is it a fuck?
I didn't put it.
Hello,
Fina.
This halloumi car.
Three, four, five, and six. Sooty. Gains, mate, all
this WhatsApp group.
The worst person to do sketch out in the world.
What do you mean?
I saw his fucking head come out
the
corner.
He's
really good money.
He's 42. What a kick! Oh, he just misses it!
Missed the opportunity.
Oh my god, I like this.
Guys,
come on, man.
And tell me, what do you think of the Lebanese rugby team so far? Yes.
Citizens of Gotham, allow me to introduce myself. I am Bane. I'm a Leo. Tap to the hand. Tap to the
This is art.
Yeah!
Do you feel better now that the car's cleaner?
No.
Yeah?
Exactly the same.
Boys, how do you feel about the clean car?
Actually, I feel worse.
Are you back?
Cheers, hello. Cheers, boys. One nation.
Oh no.